Islanders in a blowout of the Boston Bruins. The final was 7-2, a game that began with the announcement that the popular 18-year veteran Eddie Westfall, an original Islander, announced his retirement effective at the end of the season, and Eddie heard it from the crowd. And then the Islanders went out and clobbered Boston, led by Mike Kosicki, who scored two goals within the first 13 minutes of the game. This off the beautiful setup by Harris and Bourne. And for Mike Bossy, his fourth hat trick of the season. He now has 57 goals. Brian Trottier had four assists on the night. He takes over the NHL scoring lead with 110 points, and the Islanders now within 2 points of Montreal.